Let's make a little eyeshadow bubble. Applying one drop of water to the eyeshadow palette. OMG, they are so cute!